Welcome to the top 10 service mistakes at a bar. Enjoy. Number one, never chew gum while serving customers in a bar or restaurant. Number two, always hold glassware from the outside. Never, ever put your fingers inside the glass or the top. Number three, never ever drink on the job. Number four, when serving a customer a bottle of wine, never insult them by asking if they already finished their bottle or if they'd like another one. Always ask if they enjoyed their wine and if they would like a fresh bottle.
Oh my God, you guys finished this whole thing? Do you want another one?
Number five, always try to remember which customer ordered which drink and never ever confuse a customer's credit card and give it to the wrong person. Number six, do not ignore customers, especially when they're trying to get your attention for another drink order or when you're talking to your coworkers. Talking to your coworkers while ignoring customers is a big no-no.
Yeah, we know. We're like gonna add them tonight for a little bit. I don't know.
Number seven, don't text behind the bar. You should never be prioritizing your friends and texting while on the job.
And talking to you.
Number eight, never ever leave the bar unattended. By leaving the bar, you're leaving your liquor supply and your cash register unattended. Don't leave the bar without having someone watch it for you.
So, I'll be right back.
Number nine, never ever give away free product. Giving away your product is the same thing as stealing, and stealing is wrong. Number 10, finally. Always ID your customers. Never serve a customer who happens to be underage or if they forgot their ID. Don't have your ID? Too bad.
Can I get your ID? Do you have yours? That's okay, don't worry about it.